Good morning, students. So today we will start our new chapter, which is chapter 6, computer keyboard. So we will learn about various keys on the keyboard in this chapter. So in your class, your teacher uses a chalk to write on the board. Similarly, you need a keyboard to write on the computer. So to type words and numbers on the computer, there are different keys on the keyboard. There are three types of keys on the keyboard, namely alphabet keys, number keys, special keys. The keys which are colored orange are the alphabet keys. So first we will start with alphabet keys. There are 26 alphabet keys labeled A to Z on the keyboard. They are used to type words and sentence. So if you want to type the word computer, press the keys. Next is number keys. The keys which are colored green on your screen are the numbers from 0 to 9. They are used to type numbers. They are found in two places on the keyboard. Above the alphabet keys and to the right side of the keyboard. Like if you want to type the numbers 12, then press the keys 1 and then 2. Next are special keys. So the first special key is spacebar. Spacebar key is the longest key on the keyboard. It is colored red in the picture given below. This key is used to give space between words. Like if you want to type I love computers, then you must press as given below in the picture. Next special key is enter key. The key colored in blue is the enter key. It is used to move to the next line, if you want to type your text in two lines, then you must type it like shown below. First, type your text using spacebar for space between the words and then press enter key to move to the next line and type again. Next, you have arrow keys. The keys colored in blue below are the arrow keys. These are four in number. They are used to move up, down, left or right. Next special key is backspace key. This key helps to erase one character from right to left. For example, you have typed the word computers wrongly as computed. You need to erase D and type S. Use the arrow keys to bring the cursor after D. Cursor is the flashing black line which shows where you can start typing. Our last special key is delete key. This key helps to erase one character from left to right. For example, if you typed friend instead of friend, then you must erase the extra E. Move the cursor to the left using the left arrow key and place it between E and E. Press the delete key. The extra E will be deleted and shift left by one place. Now that you have learned about some keys, let us learn how to write using the keyboard. But to begin typing using the keyboard, you need to have a place to write. Just like your teacher writes on the blackboard using a chalk, you can write on a notepad using the keyboard. You can start typing using a notepad. Follow these steps to start using the notepad. Step 1. Click on the start button. Step 2. Select all programs. A list of all programs can be seen. Step 3. Select accessories folder. Step 4. From the list, select notepad. Step 5. Now you can start typing. Step 6. Type your name using the keyboard in the white space where a cursor is blinking. Step 7. Type I study in class 1. After typing, you need to save the file. Saving a file is very important so that you can use it later. You can save a file by giving it a name by following the given steps. Step 1. Click on File tab. Step 2. Select Save. Step 3. In the window that opens, type your file name, My first file. Step 4. Now click on Save. Your file is saved in the computer. After saving a file, you can open it later whenever you want. So with this, we have completed our 6th chapter. I hope you all have understood it. So study well. Question and answers and exercises of this chapter will be uploaded on the website. Write the question and answers in your notebook and do the exercises in your textbook.